Now we're gonna go inside. We're gonna box a little bit, and I wanna see a little head movement. I wanna see a 5-2-3, and then 3-4-3 come behind that. Good. Body, and then boom. From that point, what I want to see is boom, boom, and then you go back down, pop, pop, and spin out. You know, once she pushed that button, you let them go. The science of counterpunching is understanding no matter how many punches they throw, there will be a punch that's last. Whatever that last punch is, that's what you counter off of. Repetition over guessing. Good work.